Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another Madden video today. So guys, I guess the second batch of Team of the Year did come out with the brand new defensive players. Still, overalls are still around the same way that the offense was, but we did get a new master, and at least he's not a wide receiver. We did get Cam Chancellor though, 98 overall, so that's pretty cool. We are going to be opening up the 10 times Team of the Year bundle. They're a little cheaper now at 5,000 Madden cash, but they only do give you one guaranteed elite defensive player as the top. I'll take that. Let's hope we can get some elites though out of the actual packs, but let's jump right into this, guys. I don't know why these packs are only here for one day too, instead of like more than one day, but that being said, all right, starting it off really nice. We started off with a first card being an elite right there, a Steelers one. And yo, Steelers versus Patriots, that was a great game. My Patriots are moving on to the Super Bowl, and of course we are going to be facing up against the Atlanta Falcons, so it's going to be really interesting. Two Steelers players in this pack, but a great game that they played yesterday. That Atlanta versus Green Bay game was insane as well. They just let the beat down on them. But that being said, we get two punters right there, and that's a little disappointing for the Team of the Year promo this year. Both kicker and punter are both golds, while on console they were like 97 overall, so that did suck. That Team of the Year did get like shafted on the punters as well, and we got these gold cards. But let's try to get in the lead. We get Mike Mitchell right there. But yeah, that being said, and Will Fuller, no defensive player in that pack. The punters were part of the defensive batch, but let's see if we can pull one of those bad boys. 93 overall, what's his name, Kawan Short. He's going for a pretty penny, so let's see if we can pull him, guys. Let's try to get one of the elites in the bundle as well. Here we go, and oh snap, two elites right there. Will Fuller and of course Perry Ridley Jr. Any more elites, we also are gonna get Will Fuller's card as well. So just a little comparison between this man's card for his playoff elite card and his gold Team of the Year card. But that being said, that was pretty baller. Two elites in that pack, but we want to see a Team of the Year defensive player elite pull. So let's see if we can get that today, guys. As okay, we get Dontari Poe there as well. But we're getting a lot of these playoff elite players. I wonder if they jacked up the rate of pulling them, because we pulled like four of them already in this bundle. And we're going to get another one, Tevin Coleman, as we're going to get the center right there as our elite pull. But he's not one of the defensive players, but that is nice. I don't know if he's selling for a good amount of coins. And we're also going to get Bud Dupree. Let's check out the speed on this card, 90 speed. That is pretty awesome. But yeah, guys, we did get a center. So three elites in this pack. That is absolutely insane. And we got a Team of the Year pull right there. But let's see if we can get a Team of the Year defensive player, not just in the topper. Here we go again, guys. Any elites? And we're going to get Cameron Wake. There it is, back to back Team of the Year pulls. You guys see the X on the shield right there. You guys see Cameron Wake stats. He's selling for around like 200K, I think. 91 overall, not too bad. I'm happy with that. Can we get three in a row? Is that pushing the envelope? Let's see if we can do it, guys. Here we go. And we're going to get the kicker right there. No elites at all in that pack, but that's all right. Here's our final pack, guys. Can we clutch it out? What are we going to see in this pack? Are we going to get an elite? What are we going to see? And we're going to get Tevin Coleman. So that being said, guys, we did get two Team of the Year elite players out of the pack. That is pretty awesome. Can we get Kawan Short? What are we going to get? We're going to get Sean Lee, 90 overall. Not too shabby right there. You guys see, you guys see his stats, 87 speed, 91 tackles, zone coverage is 87. But yeah, guys, we did get Sean Lee as our bundle topper. Let's go ahead and go to, the sets. And let's check out that, let's put in this right here. We'll do one of the sets right here. We'll do one of them. I don't even care. Let's see if we can get Kawan Shorts, guys. Here we go. Boom. And we're going to get Aqib Talib, 91 overall. So not bad right there again. But let's move over to the master. This is for offensive. And now this one's for Cam Chancellor. So you guys see 98 overall. Let's check out his stats. 93 speed, 90 tackle. His zone coverage is 90. Pursuit is 89. And his awareness is 93. So really nice stats on this Cam Chancellor. I'm probably going to try to do this guy's set. I'm going to try to do Julio Jones as well. But that being said, guys, we went ahead and opened up the Team of the Year bundle, the 10 times Team of the Year bundles. We pulled some pretty big elites in those. Not too bad. I like that bundle a lot. But I really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys went ahead and opened up one of these packs, tell me what you guys got in the comment section below. You guys are tuning in for everything Madden Mobile. And that's right here on the channel. I want to thank you guys for watching. Please hit that subscribe button, leave a like on this video, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?